Hello, Lionel community. This is Randy, back today with another video. Today I'm doing another episode of the Something New series. Something New. This is the series where I am showing a record that has come out in the past couple weeks or so, very recently. So today's record is Transmissions from Total Refreshment Center. Transmissions from Total Refreshment Center. This is a compilation album. And the music that we're hearing right now in the background is not this record. What we're hearing right now is this Jazzmatazz CD. This is a record that came out in 1991 or two, in the early 90s. This was a guru from Gangstar. Got together with some of the Blue Note artists and did a fusion of hip hop and jazz. The reason I'm showing that is because in the liner notes on the back of this record, the person who wrote these notes, Emma Warren, talks about how the Total Refreshment Center is a, what does she call it? It's a community. It's a community in London that connects continents and generations, creating the rich relationships and full effect on transmissions. So this is a compilation album of several different artists that are associated with the Total Refreshment Center. And she goes on to say that the artists at the Total Refreshment Center draw from the new school of new school jazz, hip hop, club, soul, funk, and drill. And then just a little bit further on down, she calls the current performers young cousins of Guru's landmark Jazzmatazz in full effect. Top players from London, other areas of England there, I think. So, Total Refreshment Center was founded by Lex Blondin, who was a guy there in England. It looks like he started it in, I think it was in the early 2000s, and it was a place where artists could get together to jam and to record, and there was also a performance space. It seems like they might have had some problems with the performance space there now, but several artists that are associated with this group, it's not even really an organization. I don't think there's anything formal about it. It's just called the Total Refreshment Center. So there's several different artists on here. None of these people I have heard of before. Soccer 96, Byron Wallen, Jake Long, Matters Unknown, Zeitgeist Freedom Energy Exchange, and Noi Graphique, and Reservoir. Yeah, they're all new to me. There's some pictures of them. And then also, there's an insert with some pictures that there's no key. there's no key to tell me who is who in these pictures, but this is what the artists look like. And actually this Jazzmatazz CD is not a really good representative because it's not rap throughout. There are two songs on the compilation that are basically rap type songs. They feature a lot of rap, but the rest of it is not rap at all. There's a lot of dub type music and jazz. Contemporary sounding jazz. The record is on this aquamarine vinyl. Aquamarine on Blue Note. So it sounds like Blue Note got together with this guy, Lex, and decided to make this compilation album. So he brought the artists together and they recorded these songs. The way that I became familiar with Total Refreshment Center is a couple of other artists I've been listening to. I've shown Alabaster de Plume. This was the second album I've shown from him. And most all of his work was recorded at Total Refreshment Center. It's a really good album cover on this one. And largely with artists from Total Refreshment Center, although there are no, as far as I can tell, there's no duplications between the artists that worked on his record and worked on his compilation. Also, The Comet Is Coming is associated with Total Refreshment Center. And two of the guys from Comet Is Coming, Danalog and Betamax, worked on the first song on the compilation, so they are associated with this compilation album a little bit. This is another really good album cover. This was called Hyperdimensional Expansion Beam. Comet Is Coming. So, these records, these songs are, they're all different, but like I said, a couple of them are rap songs. It's not, I think they surely have to make a decision when they're making a compilation album like this, because they, I think some people are just turned off by rap and immediately won't pick up the record. Which is unfortunate, because the rest of it is all really good, and actually the rap in here is not obnoxious at all. I sort of like rap myself, old school rap, really maybe more modern, but this is not bad at all. So other than those two songs, though, there is a really awesome song on here about Jake Long called Crescent, and parentheses City Swamp Dub, so that's like a dub song. Then there's a song that features Miryam Solomon called Eloquence, and she sings on that one, even though I'm not sure if it's words she's singing. If it's words, I can't understand it. She might just be making sounds. So, that's about all I can tell you about this compilation. It just came out. It's weird. On the I pre-ordered it from Blue Note, and on the website it says it's not going to ship until the tomorrow, I guess, which is was tomorrow the 10th. But it got here, and so that's good. And I think it sounds excellent. So I'm going to stop Guru now, and I will do a couple of needle drops. So I'll try to put some subtitles up there so you know what song you're hearing. So that's it. Transmissions from Total Refreshment Center. Thanks for watching.